There's been huge technology advances across a variety of industries, but drug discovery hasn't really kept up with the rest of the world. It's still traditionally a very manual process. We want to bring drug discovery into the 21st century by combining automation with scientific expertise. Drug discovery is like trying to pick a lock. Scientists must design a key to open a specific lock, or in other words, design a new medicine to treat a new disease. Traditionally, this has been a long and expensive process. At Arctoris, we believe there's a better way. The first step is to understand the structure of the lock itself, or in our case, the targets. For this, we use structural biology and protein sciences. This allows us to understand the structure of the target of interest at the atomic level. In our discovery lab, our biochemists use automation to screen thousands of compounds and look at the activity against our protein of interest. This is the equivalent of testing thousands of keys to see if they'll enter the lock. Now that we understand the structure of that lock, scientists will try and design specific keys to target that lock. The more keys we're able to test, the more chance we have of finding a successful key to fit that lock. The benefit of the automation is we can test far more keys in a shorter space of time and have a lot more confidence in whether those keys fit that lock. Once we've identified potential hits, biophysical techniques build confidence that this is an authentic molecular interaction and rule out any false matches. In the lab, we combine biochemical and biophysical assays to understand the nature of the interaction between the lock and the key.
I'm sitting here at our headquarters, and behind me is the Ulysses platform, which is the world's first fully automated drug discovery platform, capable of end-to-end cell biology, biochemistry, and a broad range of experiments in drug discovery. It's been reported that as much as 85% of landmark life sciences publications can't be reproduced in other scientists' hands, rendering this effort and information useless. Even scientists themselves, about 50%, report that they can't reproduce their own results. So this is a major issue that we think we can address by applying automation and digitizing the protocols and the workflows. The Ulysses platform can bring much greater precision, speed, and throughput to drug discovery. It's not that we can accelerate an individual experiment, but we can simply run thousands more in parallel, and we can do so around the clock. So when our scientists go home at 6 p.m. or at the weekends, the Ulysses platform keeps working. As we built the Ulysses platform, we rapidly realized that the sheer volume of data that it's capable of generating is not something that humans can handle. So we rapidly needed to develop supporting automated analytical pipelines to ingest, analyze, and process that data. This unique feature about Arctoris has made us the go-to provider for today's AI-focused and computationally-oriented drug discovery companies.
Automation brings speed, precision, and scale. This allows us to have more precision and more confidence in the data that we generate. We believe that better data today means better drugs tomorrow.